All right, folks, here we are. Hard Knock 7. We're ready now for the co-main event.
And his opponent making himself available to the red corner, ladies and gentlemen. This is Fa'alili Alfai.
Big Al, rest in peace.
Fa'alili Alfai out of the red corner. Dennis Sa'alili out of the blue. Both boys coming in at just under a hundy. This is going to be a spectacular fight, Benji.
Yes, it is. And Dennis is coming in on his birthday as well. Happy birthday, turning 23.
Michael Jordan's number 23. Representing the blue corner out of Paz Academy.
Now, these two are quite experienced as well, experienced corporates. As Dennis is coming in, 2-1.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, this bout is scheduled for 3 2-minute rounds of corporate heavyweight boxing action. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, he enters the ring wearing white trunks with black trim, weighing in at 98 kgs even. This is Dennis Sa'alili. And his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, enters the ring wearing black trunks with white trim, weighing in at 99 kgs even. This is Fa'alili Alfai.
Fa'alili.
3-2s. Arden Fatu is
in the black singlet with green, and Dennis, birthday boy, in the white. I think that's how we're going to refer to him. It could be a lot easier. Birthday boy in white.
Yeah. Well, it'll be a birthday boy in white.
Fa'alili.
Coming in at
black.
Fa'alili coming in. 5 wins, 3 losses, 1 draw. Heavyweights here. 99 kgs, Fa'alili. And Dennis coming in at 98 kgs. What a great feeling it would be for Dennis on his birthday if he got a W.
Yeah, what a feeling that would be. But let's see how this is going to go down. Both these boys have got power. Could finish anyone with one shot. Who's it going to be? Birthday boy or Fa'alili?
The morale for the birthday boy must be up high of being on the birthday. You'd think. I wonder if there's a cake backstage waiting for him.
Well, he certainly would have earned it tonight, regardless of the outcome. Getting in on your birthday, most people just sit back, relax, go out. He's coming and having a boxing fight.
Certainly some drinks after this bout. Oh,
beautiful shots there from Dennis.
Both of them
in the white.
Both of them are throwing quite heavy shots. Fa'alili saying, I don't care, it's your birthday, I'm going to win this.
Yep, he's going to be a party pooper tonight and try to take home the spoils. But what are we going to see here from the birthday boy in all white? You know it's a good round two when it's over just before it started. Well, that's the feeling as we've seen this round two. Feeling even round this one.
Still feeling each other out.
End of round one.
Don't want to take too much risks, but as I said before, they both are quite experienced.
My girl, you are champion, double for a card, double for a
Lele having his 10th fight tonight. Dennis having his third. They seem quite well matched against each other. Throughout the night, we've actually had quite a well matched fight card.
Round two.
Here we go, round number two.
Looks like me and Isaac are a little bit in sync here.
Yes, yeah, sorry, mate. We've had a couple of same liners or jinxing moments.
It's just meant to be us as a commentary group.
Everything at the speed of thought, and yeah, we're in synergy at times tonight, Benji. Birthday boy in the white there, Dennis, and Fa'ali'i in the black. Is he going to take the birthday boy out?
No.
Lights out, or is birthday boy going to take it home?
Well, it's since I've had quite a feeling. Oh!
Oh! Both boys!
Both
landing.
Boys!
They, massive.
They
shot.
Felt each other, excuse my pun, in the first round. Now they seem to really going at it now.
Yeah, well, both those shots landing simultaneously. It was almost like the end scene in Rocky versus Apollo where they landed both at the same time, except we saw the result in this and no one dropped. They both just ate it. You know, he's not taking it easy on the birthday boy, and why would you? You know,
this is about
all or nothing. You either take home the W or you don't.
It's your career versus his. And they want to turn this into a career. But, you know, Dennis, this is his third fight coming up against someone who's having his... Oh, this is actually his fourth fight. Going up against someone that's having his 10th. So doing quite a good job.
Yeah, good call on that. Birthday boy, a little bit less experience there, Dennis. Only having three fights with Fa'ali'i. Like you said, just shy of 10 double digits. Ten-second clapper. Once again, another quick round. Time flies when you're having fun. This has been a very, very quick round. Would you agree, Benji?
Yeah, maybe it's a 1.5-minute round.
End of round two.
Either that or we're just very much enjoying ourselves.
Strong, strong finish there from Dennis.
And we got Judd.
Sorry, Fa'ali'i. Strong finish from him to the birthday boy. I cannot call this fight so far.
No, me neither. It's quite a close fight, quite a tough fight. And I see Josh Francis in the red corner helping out Fa'ali'i. Again, Josh has just had a fight last week against a tough Alistair Boyd, which ended in a draw.
Gotta love Alistair Boyd. What a fighter. Two fights within 2 weeks and didn't lose, didn't win, just took home the D. The draw.
Seconds out for the third and final round.
Third and final round.
Come on, good people, let's make some noise for the boys as they come on for round three.
Dennis, I feel in the white.
Yeah, this is the decider round.
Big shots there from Dennis, just missing the head of Fa'ali'i. Wouldn't it be beautiful to have a knockout on your birthday?
Not just a win, but a knockout as well.
He certainly earned his birthday cake and birthday beer after this. This has been an absolute war of a fight so far.
I feel that Fa'ali'i is really getting quite technical with his punches.
Nice slip settle. Ooh. Came back a bit on the foot. A slip actually on the canvas.
In the corner too, so maybe the corner's a little bit slippery.
Dennis certainly being the aggressor. Coming forward. But being the aggressor doesn't always mean you win the fight. Pushing forward, you still can take damage and take those hits.
As you well know, Floyd Mayweather is quite a defensive fighter. He's generally not always going forward.
Definitely not. Both Both boys trading here, landing blow for blow.
They're both getting quite tired as well, but they're still going at it.
Dennis pushing forward, landing those punishing shots, throwing everything into it. You can see him throwing those rights and putting his whole body behind it when he's connecting through there on the head of Fa'alele.
Ref steps in for a little bit.
10 seconds!
Oh, 10 seconds to go!
Oh. Huge shots landing there from Dennis. Is it going to be enough?
I cannot call this fight. This is a very close fight. I don't know who's won this.
End of round three! Round of applause for two heavyweight warriors.
Who has won this fight? The person who's having the birthday or the person with the experience?
Well, this is what makes it so exciting, and this is what makes the judges really work for it, because, you know, for some fights they just sit back and don't have to do anything. For this one, they're really having to work for it.
I think both fighters don't even know themselves who's won.
Fighters to the center ring, please.
They've both been waiting patiently, and they don't know themselves.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, a fantastic fight. Can we please have a round of applause for these two fighters? What do you say?
Very technical fight. Deserves a round of applause.
After 3 rounds of corporate heavyweight boxing action, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision, where we find a split decision winner. Your winner fighting out of the blue corner.
Birthday boy takes it out, Benji.
Yeah, the birthday boy takes it out.
A well-deserved win too. And, you know, Fa'alele did not make it easy for him whatsoever.
Yeah. What a happy birthday to him.
Now, I cannot contain myself with this main event. I've been waiting for it all week. I've been pretty much pacing, tossing and turning, wondering who's going to win this fight. I can't call it. I'm just so excited to witness it.
Well, I think I'm not.
Don't you dare say anything. Don't you dare say how you think it's going to go down. Just tell me how excited you are for it.
I am very excited, but it's either going to go one of two ways.
What's that?
I think it's either going to be decision by Jerome or a knockout by Andre.